citizens of YouTube. Behold my power.
Why is it so dark in here? Okay, maybe I can do this. Hey guys, this is Zonchmaster. So I just got up. I feel like crap. Oh, excuse me. No, hold on. Oh, you boss. Sorry, I just had to hold my nose. I don't know why I feel like crap and everything, but yeah. Anyways, guys, we are moving soon. That would be next weekend. We're going to move into the new apartment that we have. So you won't be seeing the room in this room anymore. The one that I'm in. A lot of memories, you and I, Moon. What am I saying? I'm gonna be visiting back. Anyways, so a lot of the stuff is gonna be taken out of. Oh, my bad, 1 minute. A lot of the stuff is gonna be taken out of my room, moving to our new apartment. But I'm gonna go help in a bit. I'm just gonna finish my breakfast that I have. Oh yeah. In case you didn't realize, today's vlog isn't a live stream, so that's good. I got my live streaming back and stuff, and soon I think my mom said that we can go check out the apartment later. So yeah, anyway, let me finish up my food, let me get dressed, let me get everything organized, and then I'll be done. Okay, see you guys in a bit. I've already worn you to school. Log.zip Christmas shirt. But there's one shirt I haven't worn yet to school. One YouTuber shirt that I haven't worn yet at all. Not even once. And that is the Angry Grandpa shirt.
Alright, alright, alright. Okay.
I think it's time to wear the Angry Grandpa shirt. Today is the day I put it on. You know, you remember the shirts that are up there? Up on that thing? I don't know if you've seen them before, but if you have, those are the shirts. I got a log.zip shirt right here. He's a Minecraft YouTuber. And we got Angry Grandpa. Best rager that has ever freaking. Like, the best rager that has ever been born. And that has ever been put on YouTube. And today is the day I put it on. You guys are gonna watch me. In 3, 2, 1.
You'll be
it's done. It's on. It's on. The Angry Grandpa shirt is on. Yes! The Angry Grandpa shirt is on. First time wearing Angry Grandpa shirt. Oh yeah. Okay guys, so if you haven't already, okay, drop a like on the video, Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. And also, turn notifications on so you never miss an upload. I'd be pretty sad if you missed an upload. But, and also, don't forget to save with your, or share with your friends. And if you do, all you have to do is say hashtag did all of it in the comments. All one word, just hashtag. And then if you do that, I will choose the winner to get a free YouTube channel. Two free YouTube channels I'm giving away. I can't remember the names of them. But I'm giving away free YouTube channels. How do you like my staff? Anyways, yeah. Let's get back into the day. I'm going to show you around the house. It's definitely going to look a lot messier than it usually is. Mom smiles. And let's wake up the Bibbit's girl first. Up in the morning, time to get up in the noon. It's actually technically 12, so it's time to get up now. Oh, she's my baby. You want to say hi to the camera? Yeah. Hello. Yeah. She's a cutie girl. You boop. Boop. Oh, yeah. Time to get up, Bibbits. You've been asleep all day. And look how beautiful it is outside. It's beautiful. No more snow. It's finally spring. After like weeks of snow, it's finally actually legitimately spring. It's time to get up in the morning. Come on, you can go outside. You can go play with all your kitty friends next door. I got your baby. Yeah, she has a little poof ball and we call it her baby. She licks it and grooms it. It's pretty cute. Let me put that down. I haven't thought of a name for it. I don't know if Bibbits has a name. What are you doing to the plastic bag? She's clawing the plastic bag over here. Look at. She's like, what is this? What happened to my bed while I was asleep? What happened to my bed? What happened? No. No. Hey, Bibbits, it's hard to break it to you. But we're moving to the apartment. But we're moving to an apartment. Yes, Bibbits. We're moving. Blah, 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 blah. You might want to go outside while you still have the chance, because we might not be able to go back outside for quite a bit at the new apartment. No, no. I'd rather stay in. Are you sure that you want to stay in, Bibbits? Are you sure? Okay, well, while the kitty's sleeping, I'm gonna help pack up.
Yeah,
first.
Be nice to my car!
Well, other than that, I'm gonna play video games till like the next load. Hopefully, they calm me down. If you're wondering why I'm in a rush, I get to see the apartment. Yo, pardon? I'm making a video. Oh, so we get to go see the apartment.
The video, now you're coming to
work. Oh, that too.
Not another seatbelt.
So everybody, we're going to see the apartment, and I have to help put everything into the apartment. So is this the apartment right down here? Here. Okay, guys, we're here. We're at the apartment right now. Hell yeah. Okie dokie, we are here.
You want to start my bags and I'm going to have a quick smoke.
Yep. Okay, I got to turn off my camera for a bit, guys. And yeah.
You came to help, did you?
Yeah, I came to help. And I came to record the apartment mostly.
Can you hold the door?
Yeah. Just hopefully, I will be useful because.
Just hold it open.
Oh, just hold it. We've been in an apartment before. I know what a security door is.
Yeah.
You remember then.
Why do I feel like I've seen this apartment before, though? I don't know. Okay, guys, we get to see the apartment room, and we gotta be quiet because there are people living around here. Of course, it's an apartment. Am I dumb? Yes.
It's just the key.
Very dumb. It's just the key. So there's an eye hole here. I don't know that for sure. It's like those eye holes.
Yeah, peephole.
Oh, wow.
This is where mail goes in.
Huh? Yeah. Believe it or not, this is actually legitimately the kitchen piece. Looks like Nanny and Papa's.
Nice, eh?
Yeah, the kitchen piece. Okay, we're gonna look around. Oh, right, and here's the kitchen. I've already zoomed out as much as I can. There, right where that'll look. Anyway, so this is the kitchen here. So a little bit of a kitchen. And this is probably gonna be the living room. And that's practically. And then over there's a closet. Oh, there's a hallway here with a bathroom. Oh, dang. This is a nice bathroom. Selfie. Never thought that they would ever come. It's Mom and Cecile's bedroom, and that would be mine. I don't know. So this one would be Mom's, and probably Cecile's, and yeah. Oh, we have a huge freaking closet. Look at this. Look at this baby, it's like huge. Huh. Well. Okay, I'm gonna go help out, get everything set up, and I'll be back with you guys after. Okay guys, oh geez, this room is echoey. Echo! Okay, but to be honest, we have a Nintendo, right? We have like one of the oldest Nintendos on the entire planet, okay? That's what my mom says it is. One of the oldest Nintendos or whatever, but so we're gonna be able to play that again, probably. Hopefully, because I really miss the Nintendo. I don't really like the new Nintendo stuff, to be honest with you guys. Yeah, all the new Nintendos, like, I don't really like it that much.
Like Switch?
Oh, I mean, Switch is probably going to be fine, because it's like the PSP. Oops, sorry. Anyways, yeah, besides that, though, I don't really like, all the newer Nintendo stuff, like the 64, the normal new Nintendo that you guys are used to. Well, I'm used to, too, but I mean, I like the old Nintendo. That's probably was that not the first console I've ever played?
What?
The
Nintendo I have is the first.
Yeah, the very first one. Was that not the very first Nintendo? Was that not like the first console I've played with you?
Yeah, I think you played it.
Yeah, no, I've played it before. I know that's for sure. But okay. I mean, like, is it like the first like ever console I've played?
I guess so, because it's the first one I've ever owned.
Yeah, it's the first one. It's the first thing I've ever played, and I really miss it. I really want to play Duck Hunt with you guys. Like, I want to play Duck Hunt. I want to play, old Super Mario games. Like, you know? That would be so goddamn freaking cool to do. Sorry for my tongue, but that would be freaking... Yeah. Anyway, guys, just thought I'd explain that to you. I'm gonna go help my family dudes. Oh, we're going? Oh, well, then never mind. Yeah, I'm out of here, guys.
You guys can stay here if you want, unpack stuff if you want.
What's that?
No. So we're good?
I'll do it on my own time.
Alright.
Did you want me to?
Because there's not. I have all left is heavy slush.
For you guys?
Oh, we need our wood.
A wood? What? Wood pieces. Wood pieces?
Yes.
And
I did shut the door.
Oh, yeah, we used like wood to keep the door closed. Open my bed.
It's a wedge.
Wedges it open. Where is that other piece? Oh, it's right there. Oh, well, that was simple enough. Okay. Mm-hmm. Hey, you want me to sit with Billy this time? Okay, that's fine, yeah. Okay, I'm here. Oh, I can't open the door. Hold on. Oh. Okay, that's fine. Whew. Hard work. See you at home. I forgot to do this. And just like that, we're home. Power of editing. Power pausing the video, resuming. Glad they put that on the tablet now. Oh, I need something to drink.
Just stay out of the way, Richard.
Okay, sorry. Okay, I'm going down to the basement. Oh, I'm gonna miss the basement. Oh, I'm gonna miss this basement so much. Just grabbing a Pepsi. Trying to grab it. It's not really... in my finger. Pepsi minis. Yeah. There's actually, like, so much sugar in this compared to, like... What the hell? What the hell? Like, what the heck has happened up here? What happened? I'm scared. What?
I'm just glad nobody went up the stairs because the rails, these, were leaning there and I went to go up the stairs. They all came falling down the stairs.
Okay, well, I'm staying away from the stairs then.
Yeah.
So, guys, this is like literally, this is what happened here.
You move pretty quick.
Like, these, okay, we're leaning on the edge, I'm guessing. Right, Ma?
What's that?
I'm gonna edit your face out, don't worry. But, so these were leaning out on the edge, right? These were leaning on the edge of the stairs, right? The, rails? Anyway, yeah, whatever. So they fell down the stairs, and that's what happened. Oh my god, that's scary as heck. Okay, well, that's gonna make a good clickbait title. Probably gonna delete that out of my video. Not really. Before I do go, did you want to tell the world what happened just then?
No, not really.
Oh, okay. Like, did you want me to tell them for you? You want me to tell them for you? Pardon?
I said I'm traumatized.
She's traumatized. It almost fell on her. Let's just say that. Oh my god. Like the rails there almost fell on her. Where are they? Yeah. The rails from the bunk bed almost fell on her. Anyway, let's get to the outro. Okay, anyway, guys, that's it for the video for today. Hope you enjoyed. I'm going to go ahead and quit now. If anything new happens right now, then yeah, I'll come back to you. And yeah, today is the first day I've worn my Angry Grandpa shirt. Shout out to the kid behind the camera, and rest in peace, Angry Grandpa. Everyone misses you, and yeah, peace out. I salute you. Stage is my phone, just stage you see. Peace.